Yeah, so this series is turning into a bunch of videos about products I bought from Shopee. But anyway, I first heard about oyster mushrooms in 2019 sa church. May kamember ako na nag-alok ng oyster mushroom. Healthy substitute daw for meat. Tapos, last ng meat din naman. I think they gave me some to try. Fried lang naman daw. Coated with egg, tapos flour, then egg ulit. Diretsyong frying pan na with hot cooking oil. Okay, so siguro mas healthy kung vegetable oil ang gagamitin or canola oil, which is still a vegetable oil naman. Anyway, I bought 15 protein bags of oyster mushroom recently, about 2 weeks ago. For family consumption lang naman, aanhin ko bang marami? So, wala pa naman kaming pagbebentahan yan dito. We'll be trying it out with 15 protein bags just to see kung sulit ba siya kaysa sa bumili every time na gustong kumain ang oyster mushroom. So actually, hindi naman kami madalas kumain ng oyster mushroom. Once lang noong 2019 or maybe twice kasi after ko siyang itry, I bought a couple of kilos. Hindi ko naman in-expect na ganun pala kadami ang 2 kilos. So akala ko kasi yung binigay niya before, yun ang 1 kilo. So siguro 1/8 lang pala yon or 1/4 kilo. So medyo naloka ako sa dami and yes, nasayang ang karamihan kasi hindi naman namin naluto agad. Ayun. So lesson learned. This time, pag may tumubo na mushroom, edi dadalihin na agad pag pwede nang lutuin. So again, my current goal is to own a farm and live there. Self-sufficiency when it comes to vegetables and herbs and fruits. So, plus, ano pa, fresh air, tapos being close to nature. So, get away from the pollution, get away from the noise. Tahimik kasi akong tao, I don't like arguing with others. I'm a peaceful person. When it comes to arguments, I'm reconciliatory. So, I tend to see both the positives and the negatives, the pros and cons, the advantages and disadvantages. So, I try to make others understand those as well. So, you've got a point, but he's got a point as well. So, you can't demand to be understood when you aren't trying to understand the other person. So, wait, ba tayo napunta doon? Alright, so going back to mushrooms, I'll be showing you some clips ng mushrooms, protein bags. Medyo matagal bago siya tumubo. So, it's been 2 weeks. Sinihintay ko pang mapuno ng puti yung fruiting bags. Tapos, bubuksan yung top ng bags para makapamunga na siya. Okay? So, ayun. That's it for this video. So, parang gardening update din. Although, hindi naman kinagarden yung mushroom. So, I've got some plants brewing in my head. But, those would be for some other time. So, just an update on what I'm busy with. Kapag hindi ako nagagawa ng mga video discussions on accounting and business-related topics. Alright, so that's it for this one. Thanks and bye.